lock my stay for? Good mango. Plans for today. First of all, I'm gonna go to the wet market because I need to get chai tau kuey for my mom and her students. And then probably have lunch there actually, and I'll take you guys with me so that you can see some of the food that I grew up eating. And then I'm not really sure what my plans are for the day. I should probably do some chores and then meet up with my mom for dinner, as well as to get winter wear from Uniqlo. And yes, I have work as well. I have a closing shift from about 8 or 8:30 to 10:30, and then unboxing with Drew. So yeah. Good proper morning, you guys. I'm now fully awake. And I'm about to head out to the market, but I feel like I'm a rainbow riot today. Both my shoes and my bag from India. But yeah, heading out, and I think it's gonna be good. I'm just walking through the new Topayo HDB estate opposite my block, and look what I found. It's a vending machine that sells bread. Like legit loaves of bread and buns and stuff. And Twiggies. That is really bizarre. Anyway, that building in front of me, that's where I'm headed, because that's the wet market. And I used to live in this area, so my grandma still lives in this area too. And if we turn to the right in that corner over there, that's Frozen, that's where I work. So yeah, feel free to check it out if you guys feel like it or have time. Just come say hi. That 5 or 10 minute walk was actually really exhausting because it's so warm here today. I'm like sweating buckets and stuff. But I'm here. I'm at Cheswa Carrot Cake, and I'm gonna order.
Hi, Auntie. Can I please order $5 worth of chili, $5 plain, and $4 black? All white only. Okay, definitely the. Let me call and find out. Thanks.
Okay. So silly me, I goofed. Apparently the black carrot cake is from the stall over there, but clearly it's shut, so I guess not. And I think I'm gonna be ordering the jade noodles. Oops, my thumb got in the way. I'm gonna be ordering the jade noodles, which are basically green noodles. And I think it'll be interesting for you to see. Oh, but there's a queue. Okay, so I've gotten my food, and it came really quickly. But basically, this is essentially green wonton noodles. As strange as that sounds.
Kitty. Hey.
Aww, you don't want to be my friend? You're a nice kitty.
Okay, say goodbye. Say goodbye. Bye, kitty.
Hey guys, so I'm back in the house now. And I just got my wood glue out of the fridge because an ornament that I made my mom in Scotland with all the barnacles and stuff, well, one of them fell off while I was in Perth, so she wanted me to fix it, and I'm gonna try. So I guess this is turning into sort of a DIY fix it video. Hopefully I don't make too much of a mess. This is some really strong glue. I'll tell you that much. I remember having the hardest time getting it to dry without like it sticking to everything in my room. Ah, and not sticking to me. Oh no, oh no. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave that to dry and we'll see how this goes. Hopefully it doesn't drip. That'll be okay. Yeah, maybe. We'll see. So I guess I'll leave this to dry. This is the moment we've all been waiting for. And I reveal chaitaukwe or carrot cake, and definitely the best thing you can find in Tapayo food wise. And gonna be to my dinner, even though it's usually a breakfast food. So I'm gonna go numb.
Hey guys, so I started off my day in the kitchen and I figured I'd end it in here as well because I'm about to get a small snack. As you can see, I've just gotten home from work, and I didn't film much today because really not much went on. I just did a few basic chores, went to go get food for my mom, and that was pretty much it before I had to head to work. But it's pretty late right now, and yeah, I think I'll end the vlog here. Good night, see you tomorrow. Bye!